Hi, I'm going to explain now how to import a 3D model into ARTEM 2018 software and then create a 3D toolpath. So first we have to create a new model, create a 3D model for the required size. I have made it for 100 by 100 and as sender is 00, then resolution to the full, and then unit is in mm, then give OK. So we will get a model space. In this model space we have to import a 3D relief. For that we will go to relief, import, and then press import, then select particular file, open it, then to bring it into the sender. Okay, so for that I have the align tool. I can F9, or I can go to the center, making the center the model. So after that I can paste it so that the 3D model will be ready for machining. So now we have to go for the toolpath. In this toolpath we have to go for 3D toolpath, 3D relief, machining. Click it, machine relief. If I am giving all relief, means all this yellow color area will be machined. Or if I want a particular vectors inside that, I can do that way also. For that, we have to create a area inside which we want to machine the item. So I am creating this area. Within this area, test to machine. You can just little bit move it. Suppose within this area, within the area, it will be machining. So again, I am going to the command. Here, instead of all relief, I am selecting selected vectors. This is the selected vector. Inside this vector only, the machining will be done inside the vector. Okay, there is an option for outside vector also, but we are interested for the clearing the designing in the inside area. Then I have to select a tool for the finishing. There is only one tool I am using, no roughing tool, only finishing directly one machine path I want to do. I am going to give a conical tool path. So conical tool selected. Then I can also define material. Here the total thickness of the material is 1.671, so I can define a material even for 3 mm or greater than this value. Okay, and all other parameters is like seeing in the template. Okay, then press OK. After that I can give just some name for it, the program, then calculate. So the machining operation is created. Then I can see the simulation of it by clicking here and for simulate. So this display, you can display it like this. Okay, like this also you can display. So this is the machining done. So after that you can go to the save toolpath, then save it as usual. I can give some name, file name, and which directory I want to save. Then I can save it, that file I can use it for the 3D machining program.